beautiful he is. I didn't recognize that he had stripes on him the last time we came.
It might have been a different one if it had stripes.
And those little dots on it. I just thought he was solid pale.
Nah, he has a big, like, birthmark.